Now our next topic, cordless telephone system. The set of wireless and communication you know. Question number 1. Which of the following is a protocol used for cordless telephone system? There are 4 options. Which of the following is a protocol used for cordless telephone system? So right answer is A. PACS. PACS is a protocol used for cordless telephone system. Next question. In which frequency range do the cordless phones mostly work? In which frequency range do the cordless phones mostly work? There are 4 options. Right answer is 43 to 50 megahertz. Next, which of the following is the drawback for cordless telephones? So right answer is B. Limited coverage area is the drawback for cordless telephones. Cordless telephone systems are wireless, but they have a disadvantage of limited coverage area with cell size of approximately 30 meter. Next question. Which of the following is a fully digital cordless system? There are 4 options. D. DECT is a fully digital cordless system. Digital enhanced cordless system. Telecommunication. DECT is a fully digital, established in 1991. CT0, CT1, CT1+ were along systems established in 1980, 1984 and 1987. Next, which of the following is an example of local wireless system? Local wireless system. So right answer is B. Cordless telephone system is an example of local wireless system. So GSM, UMTS and EDG covers worldwide area, whereas cordless system has very less coverage area. So right answer is cordless telephone system. Next, which of the following is not a standard for cordless telephony? So right answer is C. UMTS. UMTS is not a standard for cordless telephony. CT2 is a cordless telephone standard used in Europe and Asia. DECT and PHS are cordless telephone standards used in Europe and Japan respectively. UMTS is cellular system standard. So right answer is UMTS is not the standard for cordless telephony. Next, what is the range of cell diameter of DECT? What is the range of cell diameter of DECT? Right answer is A. 300 meter is the range of cell diameter of DECT. DECT has a cell diameter of 300 meter from the base station, while GSM is designed for outdoor use with a cell diameter of 70 km. Which of the following standard of cordless telephone system is also approved as a 3G standard? So right answer is C. DECT. DECT fulfills the IMD 2000 requirement and it approved as a 3G standard by ITU, means International Telecommunication Union. So again we read this. DECT is the standard of cordless telephone system as 3G standard. Next, cordless telephone system will not work under which of the following criteria? So right answer is D. Within a city. Cordless telephone system will not work in the city. Why? Cordless telephones are used in homes, in office, on campus, at trade shows, but due to the limited coverage they cannot be over a whole city. So you should know cordless telephone system has their limited area, so they cannot be used in the city. Which of the following is not an application of DECT? So right answer is A. Multimedia processing is not an application of DECT. Users in a neighborhood served by telephone company wired local loop can be connected by a cordless phone that exchange signals with the neighborhood antenna. So right answer is A. Multimedia processing is not an application of DECT. Now next topic in wireless and mobile communication is cellular telephone system. So we are going to read cellular telephone systems multiple choice questions. Question 1. Which of the following is not a characteristic of cellular telephone system? So right answer is D. Large frequency spectrum is not a characteristic of cellular telephone system. Cellular system accommodate a large number of users within a limited frequency spectrum over a large geographic area.